Hey!
No spoilers, I promise. Sid Smearvid is close to perfect, so I picked this up a sweet
okay,
ride.
Kita ke...
Wanna help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Okay,
on my way.
Show map and kita ke... Okay, good.
Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this.
Bohong banget sih motor sekencang itu bisa langsung ngerem pakem gitu. Oke, kita sekarang ketemu sama Sitara. Thank you, harusnya sampai 100. Ayo dong di di spam lagi biar jadi 1000. Dan thank you yang udah masih menonton, dan welcome buat yang baru nonton, baru bergabung. Jangan lupa untuk like dan follow, juga share kalau kalian suka. Dan ini adalah misi berikutnya.
This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown, annoying.
Okay, jadi
this
Death
is worse
sedang
than annoying.
Mencari
this
followers,
is a declaration
so
of war. I will not be censored.
War with Bloom, apa with Bloom ya? Rich jadi mereka perang terhadap
throwing away their money for some elitist
Bloom
circle
adalah,
jerk
ya,
shit.
Perusahaan yang memiliki CDOS.
I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they
dan orang awam tuh nggak tahu.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
I don't know. Sorry,
shooting cyber driver.
Dari pagi, ini.
I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
2 jam aja ya.
Go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
10 tuh.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb.
10 jam setengah 11.
It doesn't even make sense in the context if you.
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center. We just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
Kalau bisa sih satu misi langsung selesaiin.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you
satu misi
there.
Itu satu tap gitu ya, jadi kalau yang ini nanti
cornhole.
Iya, satu tap. Biasanya sampai 4 tap. Kalau main mission biasanya sampai 4 tap.
Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. There's no more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Oke, kita lanjut. Bukan. Ini. Oke. Ini. Ini kan. Ya. Ini Amerika, tapi kok kebanyakan orang-orang ini sih, orang-orang Meksiko atau apa gitu yang ngomongnya puta. Terus apalah itu, bukan bahasa-bahasa Latin-Latin gak jelas gitu deh. Nabrak nih, tuh kan nabrak, ngomong gak jatuh. Buset. Bohong banget motor nabrak tiang itu, tiangnya yang rubuh. Hebat. Ya kelewat.
Distracting enough for you?
Demo.
You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. Buy enlightenment. It only costs your life savings.
Dah, gitu doang misinya, nggak kan?
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Okay. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Okay. Kita masuk dari sini. Oke, kurang ajar kamu nendang-nendang drone saya, drone. Ah, elah, susah amat sih. Eh. Oke, okay, kita bisa lewat sini.
Hey, you! What are you doing?
Mama diem aja deh, bu, gak usah ikut campur.
Waduh.
We lost him. I'm calling it.
Miskin amat kameranya di sini doang. Cerot. Aduh, salah buka, salah pencet maksud gua. Ada motor. Taksi kan, bukan polisi. Polisi tapi enggak ngepek. Bisa ya begitu. Aduh.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are. But this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrist with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So Sweet. Gonna wing it. Must First, win. I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend.
Okay.
My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
Violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon, I promise.
We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
Nah, selesai.
What the hell?
Skill buat ngambil duit ah gimana sih? Gua pengen kaya. Cepat kaya ngehack orang. Gimana sih caranya? Kan enak kayak Eden Pierce ngambil duit 22.000 gitu di ATM. Ajir tuh. Duit mah duit siapa ya bisa diambil. Cuma pakai handphone. Tapi enggak boleh ya. Ya, jalan. Pluk.
Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Okay, kita ke misi selanjutnya. Okay.
Yes?
Hi. I'm Jason Lowell.
Ooh.
Huh. I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Okay. Thank you for the hospitality. Please. All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is it's a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
Okay.
You're right. Okay. Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
Enak banget ngomongnya itu ya rumor. Gue udah siapin
for telling the truth? No.
Beritanya, datanya, dasar
suwe. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor. So, do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I hit my handphone. So, when I go to WhatsApp and it do this to me. Ribut. Iya, ngajakin ribut.
Oh yeah, man. And one last thing,
ribut
man.
Tuh.
Like your
ribut.
Last five movies have been
ribut.
Disappointing as shit. So act better.
Enggak tuh, ribut.
All right, keep your chin ribut. Up. Peace.
Ngajakin ribut. Handphonenya ngeribut, ngajakin ribut. Oke, okay, terus.
Okay.
All right. I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Sorry ya, yang agamanya ada gereja-gerejanya ada di sini. Jadi ada gereja palsu dan mereka itu ya. Ya pokoknya dia ngumpulin duit terus melakukan hal-hal kotor kayak gitu. Nah ini si Jimmy Siska ini minta untuk si Marcus ngebongkar kedoknya gitu. So ya seperti itu dan sorry dan no Sarah ya. Jadi kalau ada yang bad heart ya itu mah lu aja. Oke, okay, kita ke sini. Oh, jauh. Okay. Panjang juga misinya, tapi kalau bisa kita selesaikan. Hi. Bohong banget gak jatuh. Bohong gak mati. Bici gue yang jatuh. Lu ngomong you hurt me. Wah, gua tampol. Kecuali kalau mobilnya yang ngomong. iseng aja. Untung aja jatuh jago. Bohong banget gak mati, gak jatuh minimal, ya minimal jatuh lah, gak usah mati. Buset. Aduh. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big brother, thought control, pre-crime. Kebakar. Kebakar. Ya kali gue naik Vespa. But nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal trojan. It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does. Wih, keren loh efek ledakannya. Mobilnya langsung jadi jelek dari tampan. Untung gua agak bawa mobil lagi itu. Pelu. In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks because we were too careless. Aduh ya, nyangkut. We're the first group to go up against it. Though we're still playing catch up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time maybe they'll use the red marker.
Ngerusak aja si Markus nih kerjaannya. Oke. Okay. Siapakah dia? Ini orang yang tadi kita telepon ya.
What kind of trouble you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dead sick.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put dead sick behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe to toe with New Dawn back in the day. But hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No. You don't get to pull that I sold out crap on me. These assholes wrecked lives on a weekly
gender kayaknya.
They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing.
Ooh.
I don't give a shit.
Transgender. Nothing to hide. Cowok jadi cewek.
But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. Ooh. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization.
Ooh.
I pulled the records of all the properties they own in the Bay Area. That's one that just doesn't check out.
Parah juga nih nyindirnya.
They have it marked as an educational
emang,
center.
Ya ada sih beberapa yang seperti locked, ini di answers, Amerika sana. Di Amerika aja sih. Ya pokoknya negara-negara barat sana banyak kayak gitu-gitu.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
Thanks, Miranda.
What? Miranda namanya? Aduh. Cowok namanya Miranda. Katanya bantuin.
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. Ya, it's obvious they hide something though. So I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Oke, okay, kita diam di sini aja dan ya kameranya enggak kelihatan. Bagus kamu. Oke, okay, sini. Oh bisa deh. Oke sini terus. Oke good. Gua bisa ambil duit lu dong. Eh bisa. Oh bisa. Oke, kita dapat botnet charge. Oke. Tujuan kita ke sana. Oke. Oh, di bawah situ ternyata. Oke. Oke, good, good, good. Gagal loh, bodoh. Kena deng, kena si orangnya. Jauh amat. Malah makin jauh. You were here by choice. When you decide to walk to New Dawn, you put your... kayaknya kita harus masuk, enggak bisa pakai kamera mindik-mindiknya. Allow us to find your way back. Oke, sini. Kita lewat sini aja. Aduh, itu di tengah ada itu lagi. Friends and family outside. You catch that? Buset, rusuh amat. Oh no, operative down. What the heck is going on here? Okay, buckle up. Oh, di atas ada. Don't wander too far. Track this guy down. I got Yah, kalau udah ketahuan. Thank you Arif Yamaha jadi fan dan nge-like. Aduh, lah kan dari sini lagi.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something.
Kita ngambil akses key-nya aja dulu.
I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Access key. Wait. Access key. Access key. Wait a minute. Jauh amat.
Oke.
knowledge.
Christ, we've got an operative down!
Friends and family outside.
Hacknya ada dua ngemeng.
You are here to heal. You have stepped off the road and we can help you find your way back. Listen to the truth. Accept the truth to guide you back to spiritual clarity. This is your...
There's something...
Nobody cared about before I pulled you into my spotlight. You hear me? Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with
Nuda. On my mark.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay.
Spread out and track him down.
Ya, jadi ketahuan. Buka pintu godok. Kenapa jadi buru deh.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
Okay, good. Lift, wah dengan senang hati dikasih mobil lagi. Buruan deh, pada datang ke sini kan tatet. Ah, bego juga nih kadang-kadang. Oh, on juga ya, itu alarmnya bunyi kagak ini. Oke, kayaknya kita bisa beli satu dan picik, katanya bisa beli satu. Bodoh.
Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, okay. If that's your name. I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. What else do we need?
I can lead you to the heart of the religion. The holy relics. The original source.
Now, how am I gonna resist an offer like that? I'll see you there.
Ayo. Aduh, dikit lagi. Bete.
Yo, Sitara. I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
Aduh, gimana sih?
I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
Oh, bisa dong. Pen job, gua disuruh ngapain pen job? Misi deh, Pak. Bapak kalau mau pelan-pelan, di pinggir, jangan di tengah. Mana sih, Pak? Bodoh. Thank you donatnya dan terima kasih yang masih menonton. Kenapa mesti kaget? Gua kan mau parkir.